Action Championship!
The czar of WWE, Ilya Dragunov.
There are not many superstars more ferocious than Ilya Dragunov.
Well, that ferocity, Saxton, has led Dragunov to the NXT UK Championship. Let's see if it brings him more success tonight.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
One of the signature superstars in NXT history. The self-proclaimed greatest sports entertainer in history. No matter what you think about him, you can't deny Ciampa's as tough as they come.
Yeah, we've seen Ciampa recover from not one, but two career-threatening injuries.
Not only that, but he recovered ahead of schedule and came back in the best shape of his life.
The worst place to be is across the ring from a motivated Tommaso Ciampa.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Who writes your stuff?
Introducing the challenger from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov! And his opponent from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, he is the Action Champion, Tommaso Ciampa!
This is a highly coveted title up for grabs.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is not looking for one competitor to remain the benchmark or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Rebound lariat.
Oh, short arm chop.
Gonna hang on. Into the corner. And he's able to to fight Dragunov off. Oh, and Ilya turns the tables.
Caught with a lariat.
Oh, new champ! And there's a quick kick out from Tommaso Ciampa.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Dragunov has said to himself, and I quote, "I am violence," and he considers himself to be invincible. How do you account for a man like that?
Well, if anything, he's too intense. Dragunov puts too much emotion out there, and sometimes that rage gets the better. When he goes fully off the handle, that's your opening to exploit his mistakes. But it's going to hurt to get to that point, so be ready.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh, man.
Suplex.
He's returning fire.
Uh-oh is right.
Spike DDT.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a haymaker!
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Hoist it up.
After the neck.
Neck breaker.
Both wrists captured. And that was nasty.
Off into the pin. There's two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
He gets out of the way.
Uh-oh. It's the red, white, and blue.
Powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And that holds Dragunov back.
Oh, man.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Another knee drop.
Superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
He switches it back around. Set up in the corner of the ring. Right the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Challenger is not in a great place.
This is the black-hearted nature of Ciampa coming in handy.
And Tagiri finds his mark. Look at this. Incredible.
The total German suplex.
No, the champ holds on.
That is just pure instinct. into the match and he's able to kick out before a one count, it's stunning.
Oh! Hooked up in the corner.
Explorer suplex. Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
And
Dragunov might be reaching the threshold of what he can
cover by the champ.
Oh my God, that was so close.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And Dragunov realizing
on for the next one. And we know the mad Russian will.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Dragon Sleeper locked in.
Oh. He's lining him up.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Oh, thrown back in under the ropes. Up to the top rope now. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And Zulania!
Big four. He reverses it.
The twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of...
We can have a new champion!
Champion.
Are we close to the start
of a new reign?
And Dragunov can't let this get to his head. He needs to keep going. Needs to keep fighting.
Uh-oh.
Shoulders down. Championship on the low cover by the champ.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Little underhook applied. Up
the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
We all know that Ciampa has a... mean streak in coming that close.
Uh-oh, Borg's going to cut off the win.
Impressive display.
Trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
Is strong for the next one, and we know the mad Russian will
bury knees into the body.
The mad Russian lining it up.
What a counter! Oh, man, that was nasty. He has it right where he wants him. Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now. Fairy tale ending.
But champions need to finish the job.
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still action champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
I can't imagine being to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows, maybe the kitchen sink would have changed the outcome of this match.